Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Nicole, and if you are new here, there is a red subscribe button down below to be notified every single time that I upload a video. And if you're returning, hey, welcome back. As you see the title, we're going to a food truck event. So we're at the event now. The mission is find Joey Fatone's food truck. Okay, I've been walking up and down this. Unless it's at the very, very end, I haven't seen it. I spot it through the crowd of people's heads all the way at the very end, like I said.
All the way at the end.
Right there. Here it is. Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Is it good?
A little hot.
A little hot. We're gonna turn it into a mukbang. They said it was a potato chip, but not a potato chip, but not quite a french fry either.
It's a flat french fry.
It's a flat french fry, basically. It's pretty good, actually. They use some ketchup, but we don't have ketchup for it.
There was ketchup on the thing.
Yeah, I know. That's how I had to put ketchup on our hot dogs.
Mm. I'm just dunking it into my hot dog.
What is this, like, this is like a foot long hot dog? I got a mini foot long, I bet. Mm. So I'm not sure which one of the menu it was because I just asked for a plain hot dog. So, whatever it is, it's
good. You said in New York.
Yes, but when I asked to take off certain things off of it, because I don't like onions, they're like, what do you want of yours? And I just told them I wanted like a ketchup and mustard. And they were like, okay, we'll just do a plain hot dog and you can put ketchup and mustard on it.
But so, you didn't even put ketchup on it, mustard on it?
They didn't put mustard on it. I had to put ketchup myself, so I'm not complaining.
Is that a big fat one right there?
Yeah.
This is like kind of bumpy, but then you can flatten it out.
Well, we came, we did it. Here it is, Joey Fatone's food truck. So a lot of people were in line for Joey's food truck. My question was, how many of them actually know like Joey Fatone from NSYNC, or you are just like, oh, it's a hot dog stand? Pretty sure majority of them were just like, it's hot dogs. Look at the puppy. But I had one reason for NSYNC. Okay, so while I sit here in my sister's house editing this video, I noticed that I definitely didn't explain a lot of stuff. So Joey Fatone, if you guys have been around for a while, and you were through the 90s, is a member of the boy band NSYNC from the 90s. He has a food truck, and this has been on my bucket list for a while. I think it was like 2017 when he announced that he was making like a food truck type thing. Every time I come to Orlando, I always think like, oh, I'll find it one day. And there's like, it's never in a general area. But this time, like, this was like not a planned trip. Like, I came up because my niece is coming down to the summer to my house in Miami. So we figured we'd make a little trip out of this. And it just happened to line up where the food truck was in a decent area around where my sister lives in Orlando. It was still about half an hour away. It was in Claremont, but they're doing a food event and they announced that they were gonna be a part of it. So I figured I'm gonna go. Like, obviously sometimes he shows up at the food truck to do like, just to help out, but he's not here. He's in LA right now doing the Trevor Project with Lance Bass from NSYNC and then AJ McLean and Nick Carter from the Backstreet Boys. So he's not gonna be at his food truck, but I still, like, I got it off my bucket list, like, check thing. Like, I finally got to go have it, and I'm excited. Like, I got to do it. But that's pretty much it for this vlog. I thought there would have been a lot more things to do at this, like, food truck event, because the flyer did show that it was gonna happen to me. Like, there was a bounce house, and there was, like, a little local band playing music, but the flyer made it seem more than what it actually was. It is what it is. The flyer said it started at 4 p.m. to 9 p.m. I was there for about an hour and a half. It took me longer to drive there and back to than anything else. But that's pretty much it for this video. Until next time. Bye, guys. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you want to see more, check out this video right above. If not, you can click over here in this little icon thing. It'll take you to my channel. You can find some other videos to watch. Go ahead. I'll wait. Also, are you subscribed? There's a button down below for you to subscribe.